Mierda.
Sly! Come in! Sly! Do you read me?
Yeah, I read you. Loud and very loud.
Sorry, I'm a little nervous. Trying to break into police headquarters does that.
Get over it, Bentley. You're safe in the van. I'm the thief here. I've got to steal that file from Inspector Carmelita Fox.
Well, count on me to be your eyes and ears, buddy. Got their security system totally scoped. To get inside, you're gonna have to go through that air vent.
All right, I'm going in.
And don't forget you got me at the wheel, Sly. All you gotta do is grab the file and get back to the van. We'll do the rest.
Just keep that engine running, Murray. I'll be down in no time. Hey, Bentley, I think I'm seeing things. Must be vertigo or something. Can you see those crazy blue lights?
Really? I've read about this. Master raccoon thieves are able to sense thieving opportunities, which manifest themselves as unexplainable blue auras. According to my research, all you have to do is get near them and hold down the circle button, and you should perform a super sneaky master thief move.
Hold down the circle button near blue auras. I'm on it.
BX! Quick, Sly! Smash the... Nice job, you're in! Inspector Carmelita Fox's office is behind the red door! That door must be super reinforced, Sly! Maybe there's a way to get around it! Way to go, Sly! This is where Inspector Carmelita Fox stashes all her important files. I hacked into the police security mainframe and discovered this vault's combo. Try dialing in 937.
Nice job! You got it! If you come down...